Taxpayers in many countries across Europe are now required to file the Standard Audit File Tax, SAF-T, electronically with the tax authorities. Let's take Romania as an example. SAP document and reporting compliance can help reduce your ongoing compliance costs. From here, you can manage all real-time mandates and periodic mandates, such as the SAF-T, enabling a seamless transition to continuous transaction control worldwide. Maria, a tax accountant, opens the SAP document and reporting compliance dashboard. Maria can see the latest status of all legal reports and realizes that the SAF-T report is now overdue. The SAF-T report is created in the legal format required by the Romanian authorities. Maria just clicks New Run and easily generates the SAF-T XML report in real time. SAP Document and Reporting Compliance offers end-to-end traceability between reports and underlying documents. There's no need to rework report files offline. This means that Maria can flexibly review the file, break down the underlying data, all with one click, from the report to the original financial document, not a copy of it. SAP Document and Reporting Compliance supports review, validations, and controls to reduce the risk of non-compliance. The SAF-T legal file is pre-validated against legal schema, and corrections are allowed with a full audit trail. Maria then downloads the SAF-T report for manual submission to the authorities. If there's any issue, Maria can make the necessary adjustments with full traceability and, in a few seconds, regenerate the file that can be successfully submitted. For more information about Standard Audit File Tax in Romania, in SAP Document and Reporting Compliance, go to the SAP Document and Reporting Compliance community. Find out how to set up a SAF-T report and more in the SAP Help Portal.